that's Olivia. She must have come all the way out here for junk.
Meeting an angel in a place like this. Lucky me. Actually, I was just about to head back to Zion.
Did you find anything useful?
Oh, I didn't come out all this way just to pick up junk.
Then why?
I deciphered a code that was intentionally hidden inside 807's map data. I decoded it, and this is what it gave me. Wanderers will find their rest when the song of the siren reaches their ears. The siren they're referring to probably refers to the statue of a mermaid in Petalos Plaza. Long ago, there was a time where scavengers were actually called wanderers. It was like a code that was waiting just for me. So that's why I came here, to find rest, in spite of all the dangers.
Did you ever find it?
No, I gave up, because finding the siren was too hard with all the nativas around.
Do you want me to take a look instead?
I'd be so grateful. You should be able to find rest by activating the siren with this modified fusion cell.
Leave it to me. You should return to Zion.
Okay. Then I'll be waiting for you there.
Over there. It's our statue. You have the fusion cell that Olivia gave you?
Yes.
Let's put it in the fusion rod.
The building. It's all lit up.
That building there is a motel.
That's a place to sleep and recover, right?
Yeah, that's probably why Olivia called it a resting place. The decor is somehow worse than I thought, even for cheap accommodations. But having somewhere to lay your head, it can give you the strength to stand on your feet.
I agree.
Still, I was expecting a little more. How disappointing.
I just heard the songs of the siren.
I knew you could do it, Angel. Did you find the treasure?
When the siren first started singing, everything started lighting up. There wasn't much after that.
Is that really it? I suppose I thought a resting place would be more special. I'm sorry about all this. My misunderstanding just wasted your time.
No. It's like Adam said. Having somewhere to lay your head can give you the strength to stand on your feet. Sometimes a place to rest is its own kind of treasure.
Yeah, it's like how Zion is our resting place.
I'll be going now. Let me know if you learn anything else important.
Yeah, of course. Be safe. Hi, Angel. Gotta thank you for last time. If I can help you out at all, you just let me know.
Hi, Kaya. How's the junkyard doing?
I'm doing all right, thanks to you. It would be nice if only my sister would come back soon.
My comrades are waiting. I have to go.
It's a good thing to have people who are willing to wait for you. All right, Angel. I'll do my best to get a hold of even more products.
Thank you, Kaya.
Thank you. if you need anything. Now I'll connect the repair console.
Don't take this the wrong way. It's...
Where is your daughter?
Left for a place far away. She lives only in my memories.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Not bad, Angel. An excellent choice. Mm-hmm. It's always a pleasure to style your hair.